I'm from a little town in Brazil. It's tough to have a good life there.
I had a lot of big dreams. When I start fighting for the UFC, everything happened.
Beautiful left to the body, big punches. Crazy. Oh my goodness.
I am the fastest strawweight in the world, and I'm gonna prove that.
Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the number one ranked strawweight contender in the world, Gloria Gonzalez.
I feel like martial arts changing my life because I learned all about respect, dedication, you know, discipline. And I don't know what I would be today if I didn't get into martial arts. I really feel like I have to give back to the sport everything the sport gave me. So I opened up a gym in New Jersey. There's two gyms, my gym and an affiliate gym. We have my BJJ program inside a MMA gym, which is really cool. And it's something that I got to do through the UFC. You know, a lot of people know me there. They come to the gym because they know I am a UFC fighter. I'm the number one contender, and they want to train with me. So we are doing very good in New Jersey, and I love it, what I do there now. One of the things that always motivated me is to make my family proud, because I know how hard they worked. So when I started making my money and investing my money, I wanted to do was give my parents a better life. And I bought them a new house in Natal. It was one of the best feelings I had in my life.
Como ela sempre quis que a gente viesse para Natal, aí o New Wood é agradável, né? Estou muito feliz com isso.
Eu sempre quis estar perto dos meus pais, sempre quis cuidar deles. E a Ana Cláudia concorda comigo, que acha que eles têm que vir para perto para que a gente possa cuidar melhor. Eu acho que vai ser melhor em tudo, qualidade de vida, tudo para eles vai ser melhor aqui.
Eu estou muito feliz, arrumando cada recanto, e parece que foi a primeira vez que eu posso ir uma casa. Estou na minha casa.
I knew what I wanted. You give your whole life, your heart, your soul into something that you really love. Being in the UFC, something very special to me.
Gedalia's off to a fast start.
She is so strong. Vicious ground and pound. Wow!
O futuro da Ana Cláudia vai ser sempre o que ela sempre quis, né? Sucesso.
Ela vai em busca do que ela realmente almeja, vai conquistar os sonhos dela.
Eu não imagino Claudinha fora do MMA, de jeito nenhum.
The hard work is only beginning.